Mike. It is 7:39 at the Ben Davis and Kelly K Show. Death to Chocolate, the Kelly Quiz.
This is a very bad game, by the way.
This is for a shot at some Holiday World and Splash Safari tickets for you, Clarissa and Laura, for participating. So we appreciate that. Clarissa from Borden, Indiana. How are you?
Good.
Are you ready? Are you smart? Did you graduate from high school? What's the deal with you?
Yes, I did.
Okay. What about you, Laura? Mount Washington. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good.
You high school educated? You smart? What's the deal?
High school education, yes, hopefully.
Sweetness, okay.
Fantastic. So. You guys got Google, google.com?
Hey, no? Now listen, okay, here we go.
Well, you didn't say it. But by the way, we should reiterate why we're doing this.
Because Kelly has...
gestational diabetes.
And you cannot have chocolate, so the best form of getting yourself over the chocolate addiction which you have...
No.
...is to purge it from your life.
No!
So here is the Twix candy bar right in front of you. Every time you miss a question, a section of the Twix candy bar goes in the trash.
No! All just right. Perfectly good chocolate in the trash? Just
yes,
in the trash like that?
Absolutely. So we're going to open this thing. I'm not going to open it up yet. We're going to wait till you get a question wrong. Okay, so you're ready for the first question, Kelly?
Oh, boy.
Okay, question number one. You got 10 seconds to answer it. Are you ready?
I don't like this game.
Clarissa and Laura, are you ready?
Yep.
All right, question number one for Kelly. What truck does Toby Keith endorse?
Oh, I know that one.
Ford F-150.
Ford F-150?
Yeah.
I'll give it to you. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Chocolate lives for yet another day.
All right.
In golf, a hole played 3 strokes under par is called what?
3 strokes under... eagle.
Is that your answer? You've got 5 seconds.
The first one's birdie. And then just... Eagle
is incorrect. It's an albatross.
No!
Okay, sorry.
Who does that? Nobody gets those. Nobody gets those.
I've opened up.
What are you doing with that, mister? What are you doing? What are you doing with it?
Oh, it's on my fingers.
Here. Oh, no.
I'm going to break it open a little bit.
Oh, there's a lot of cards. That was a big piece.
I know. That's unfortunate for you, Kelly. Moving on.
Hang on.
Hey, don't trash pick.
What? I just...
We've got some more questions. Oh. Clarissa, Laura, you're not helping her out as well as she probably needs. All right, this is Death to Chocolate, the Kelly Quiz here. Each question she gets wrong, I sacrifice a piece of chocolate for the well-being of you. Okay,
right,
I'm doing this for you.
This is serious.
Which Major League Baseball team is called the Fish?
Major League Baseball team is called the Fish?
Yep.
Florida Marlins.
I'm kidding. That was right. Congratulations.
Yeah! Woo!
All right, question number 3.
Can I get that out of the trash?
No. What's your problem? I want to say, Clarissa and Laura, you're really doing a good job here.
She's doing a wonderful job.
Absolutely.
I should have asked for a lifeline on that last one.
The average person forgets to do this at least 5 times a month. What is it?
What is that?
It's a question.
That could be anything.
Here we go.
What is it again? Wait, say it again.
The average person forgets to do this at least 5 times a month. What is it?
Ladies, I'm gonna need a lifeline on this one. You got an answer? Just shout it out.
I have no idea.
5 seconds.
Pick something.
Brush your teeth. I don't know.
Brush your teeth?
Call their mom.
I would say brush your... I'm gonna go with brush your teeth.
Sorry, let's wear deodorant to work.
No!
Next piece. Next piece of the Twix. I'm just gonna touch it to my lips a little bit.
Right.
Goodbye. Alright, that's in the trash. Alright,
that's one whole bar gone. That's one whole bar.
We'll give you 2 more questions. Are you ready?
Can I lick your fingers?
No. All right. The original Polo cologne came in a green bottle with what color top?
What color top?
Mm-hmm.
Navy blue. Is it navy blue, girls?
I think it was gold.
Which one are you going to take?
I was thinking gold.
Which one are you going to take?
Was it gold?
Need an answer right now.
I think it's gold.
Okay, gold.
Gold?
Oh, yeah, ladies!
You saved it. One
ladies,
last question for Kelly.
You saved the chocolate.
Clarissa and Laura, thank you for participating in Death by Chocolate, Kelly's quiz.
This makes my tummy hurt.
I know.
Just saying.
The last question for you. What is the name of the tool used to determine whether a surface is horizontal, vertical, or at a 45-degree angle?
A tool? I want to say a level.
Is that your answer? You want to ask your ladies? You got 5 seconds.
Ladies, does that sound like a good answer?
I agree.
A level?
Yank.
A level?
Congratulations! Yay!
At least one bar lives! What are you going to do with that bar? What are you going to do with that bar?
Throw
Can
it
I
away.
Say no! No! No!
What is your problem? No, Kelly, you need to be stopped.
Give it to me. Give
All right, ladies, we're going to hook you up with some tickets to the Holiday World and Splash and Safari. Oh, my gosh. She trash picked the Twix. What is your problem?
It doesn't have a problem. It doesn't
have
that much
problem.
What? I just want to smell it. I just want to smell it.
Clarissa, Laura, congratulations for helping Kelly out.
You have
got some Holiday World tickets. Kelly, give me the Twix.
What? I just want to smell it.
Give me the Twix.
I just want to smell it.
It is not good for you.
Give me the Twix. No!
You cannot have the Twix.
You're crushing it.
You cannot have the
Twix. You're crushing it.
I know. I want my mommy.
Thank you, ladies.
You're welcome.
This has been...
This is not my finest moment. Can't lick your fingers.
No. Davis and Kelly K Show is back in minutes.